made a movie which was probably one of the worst movies either one of us ever made, but it was called That Hagen Girl, and I married him in that movie. The end of it, we're going off on our honeymoon. He was one of the best kissers in the films I made.